In this video, we have to find the value of sine pi by 14 into sine 3 pi by 14 into sine 5 pi by 14 up to sine 13 pi by 14. So pi by 14 plus 13 pi by 14 is pi, and sine 13 pi by 14, it is equal to sine pi minus pi by 14, and sine pi minus theta is equal to sine theta, so it will be equal to sine pi by 14. And in the same way, sine 3 pi by 14 will be equal to sine 11 pi by 14, and sine 5 pi by 14 will be equal to sine 9 pi by 14. So this will become sine pi by 14 square into sine 3 pi by 14 square into sine 5 pi by 14 square into sine, and 7 pi by 14 is pi by 2, and it is sine pi by 14 into sine 3 pi by 14 into sine 5 pi by 14 square, and sine pi by 2 is equal to 1. And we know that sine theta is equal to cos pi by 2 minus theta. So sine pi by 14 will be equal to cos pi by 2 minus pi by 14 into sine 3 pi by 14 will be equal to cos pi by 2 minus 3 pi by 14, and sine 5 pi by 14 will be equal to cos pi by 2 minus 5 pi by 14 square, and it is cos pi by 2 is 7 pi by 14 minus pi by 14 is 6 pi by 14, or it is 3 pi by 7, into cos 7 pi by 14 minus 3 pi by 14 is 4 pi by 14, or it is 2 pi by 7, into cos 7 pi by 14 minus 5 pi by 14 is 2 pi by 14, or it is pi by 7 square. And we know that cos theta is equal to minus of cos pi minus theta. So cos 3 pi by 7 will be equal to minus cos 4 pi by 7 into cos 2 pi by 7 into cos pi by 7 square, and minus square will be plus, and it is cos pi by 7 into cos 2 pi by 7 into cos 4 pi by 7 square. And if we take x is equal to cos pi by 7 cos 2 pi by 7 cos 4 pi by 7, then 2 sine pi by 7 times x, it will be equal to 2 sine pi by 7 cos pi by 7 cos 2 pi by 7 cos 4 pi by 7, and it is 2 sine pi by 7 into x is equal to, and 2 sine a cos a is sine 2a, so it will be equal to sine 2 pi by 7 into cos 2 pi by 7 into cos 4 pi by 7. And if we multiply with 2 both side, then 2 times 2 is 4 sine pi by 7 into x is equal to, and 2 sine a cos a is sine 2a, so it will be equal to sine 4 pi by 7 into cos 4 pi by 7. And again if we multiply with 2 both side, then 2 times 4 is 8 sine pi by 7 times x is equal to, and 2 sine a cos a is sine 2a, so it will be equal to sine 8 pi by 7. And we get x is equal to sine 8 pi by 7 by 8 times sine pi by 7. And we have x square, so it will be equal to sine 8 pi by 7 by 8 times sine pi by 7 square. And sine 8 pi by 7 is sine, and 8 pi by 7 will be pi plus pi by 7 by 8 times sine pi by 7 square. And sine pi plus theta is equal to minus sine theta, so it will be equal to minus sine pi by 7 by 8 times sine pi by 7 square. And sine pi by 7 will get cancelled, and it is minus 1 by 8 square, or it is equal to 1 by 64. So this is equal to 1 by 64.